Hello there, Movin fans. We only have 9 days left to vote for Bamu in the FH and Most Sexiest Women in the World 2012 Philippines edition. This video will show you how to vote for her online. This is just equivalent to one vote, but if thousands of us vote, that will be big. First, click the link in the description box. That link will take you to this page. To vote, you need to either register or like it. If you don't have an account yet, register first. If that's the case, click register. Click register again. Fill up this form with your information. Email address. Username. Mobile number, gender, civil status, birthday, country, state or region. Scroll down. Educational attainment, employment status, income bracket. How did you find out about fhm.com.ph? In my case, online search engines. Average internet usage every day. Security image. All you have to do is copy the one in this box. Read rules and regulations and agree to them. Read terms and conditions of use and agree to that as well. Then click register. It says you have registered successfully. You will receive an email soon with a link to activate your account. The next step will be to check your email. I will check mine. Look for it in the inbox. If it's not in the inbox, check it in your spam. Here it is, FHM Billboard. Click. Here it says, before you can log in, you must first activate your account by selecting the following link. Click. It says here, your account has been successfully activated. You can now proceed to log in. Look at them. Then let's go to home. Click that big circle. Look for Pamu's name. So here we go, letter P. Pamu Pamora. for voting. You can vote as many times as you want through your mobile phones. I advise you to do everything you can. You can text, vote, or vote online. The good thing about texting is that you can vote in bulk, but you will spend your load. Well, that was worth it, right? You're only allowed to vote once a day online. It's up to you if you want to try making multiple accounts. In making this video alone, I was able to make about 4 accounts. Tomorrow, you can vote again. Just click the link in the description box, log in, look for Pamu's name, and hit submit. If she wins, this will be a big boost. Not only will she be in the runway in magazine, this will also open doors, right? So vote, vote, vote. By doing this together, we will help make things happen for her. Vote for Pamu.